He's into the offensive zone, holding, stepping to the middle, trying to get a backhand pass across to Asamoah. Asamoah's positioning has been nice, just hasn't gotten the passes maybe he's been expecting thus far. Here, Dursey locked up right in front of the Anaheim bench with Comtois. They're both hugging. Dursey gets his gloves off. Comtois gets one off, and now they start punching right in front of the bench. Comtois with a number of body shots. Dursey trying to get free, and he's able to get on top of Comtois and take him down with a few shots to boot.
Yeah, both linesmen get in there quickly. No damage done on any of the shots that were thrown out there. Give both credit, both players their marks for sticking in there. Again, these are the type of things that, you know, this is the way things get going out here. And you can tell the players are starting to get a little bit more comfortable. The beginning of the game, we saw mistakes being made, the puck bouncing around a little bit, not as physical. But now as the game goes on, the physical play picks up, the pushing and shoving. And you can see we're back to midseason form.